Hello everybody, welcome back to my Let's Play Bioshock 2. This is the master plan, and we are already into the first level of the game by now, as is evident by the creepy, you know, hushed talking of what I assume is a little sister. Never really appreciate sound design in games, but this has some really good sound design in it. Ma'am, I just felt like that was unnecessary. That is just... There's no need for that. Things are in disrepair as it is. Don't add to the problem.
Lesson 1, mop jockeys. You are under the ocean now. If you feel the soft patter of rain on your hat, you're already fired.
Yeah, I would assume.
You can jumpstart a dead generator.
Sorry, guys.
With a direct spark,
about that.
But clear the guests out of the pool first. Scares these rich pricks to watch a working stiff hurling thunderbolt.
Shit freaks people out, man! No. You don't get to play with your gun. I get to play with your face. With my gun. With a drill on it. Deal with it. Just so you guys know now, I'm going to be finding every little nook and cranny and secret in here because I really like those audio diary things. So if you don't like those, you might want to start skipping through them.
My husband is such a perfect idiot. Throws away all his spending money on gene tonics to affect a look of physical fitness. So he'll have an excuse to sit on his rear all day listening to radio serials. Steven, I tell him, you want to be fit? Come swim laps with me, the old-fashioned way. It's your mind that's atrophying.
Damn, it's your mind that's atrophying. There's some 1950s smack talk for you right there.
Father.
I guess that's me. Oh, and this is my lovely burned-to-death daughter. She's sleeping. I guess I'll come back later. And apparently I'm a pretty good father, because I'm already shooting up drugs. All right. Anybody ever seen those, meth, not only once, commercials and advertisements? There should be something like that for Bioshock 2. Plasmids. Not even once.
Daddy was sleeping.
Nah, I was almost dead, actually, but thank you for your concern.
And Eleanor has missed you. Find her and you'll be all
better. Okay. No, that's cool. We'll do that. Miss, I was using that! Okay. Don't you hate it when you're talking to a creepy little girl and some fucking giant in armor comes and steals it? Also, there's a nifty little trick for you guys I'll show you. Not there, but when I get to the hacking darts. When you first encounter the Eve Hypo machines and the auto-hack darts and all that crap, if you walk away and come back in like 5-second intervals, you can just keep filling up until it's over. What are you laughing at? I have more money than you. You're not allowed to be happier than I am. Excuse me. Was not done with that guy. You wait your turn, bitch. Get the broad side of the drill. You earned it. Sorry about the interruption from Steam. I believe that's my bro Drew asking me if I want to play Left 4 Dead 2.
You, who are bringing this dead city to life, listen.
I am.
My name, it is Tannenbaum. I know who you are.
Yeah, and I know who you are now, too, so didn't think that went out too thoroughly.
Please, find me in the Atlantic Express train station.
Alright. I got stuff to do first. I gotta watch this guy over here do work. I actually think that is so cool. Just like outside in the fucking ocean, like a boss, just fucking sealing up patches.
To my daughter, Eleanor.
My daughter.
Soon, you
but go
will
ahead.
Fall, and Rapture will be your home.
Oh God!
Was,
no, ma'am.
To advance the common good through
I was not finished in the restroom. Be patient. I don't really care if I wasn't supposed to be in there. It's none of your business if I'm a man or a woman. Get the fuck off my back. God, look how shitty my aiming is just because of the FPS drop. It sucks. Anyway, if you guys are done being electrified to death, I'm gonna go ahead and steal the shit that you're carrying. Hope that's okay. But do feel free to speak up if, you know, I'm not doing such a good thing. I'm thinking of you as the bitch that stole my daughter. Is that cool with your little philosophy there, bro? Hey! Hey, stand still. Ma'am, wait your turn. So impatient. You guys wonder why I kick your ass with a drill. God, apparently, you know, being separated from the rest of society hasn't taught you manners. If nothing else. Unbelievable.
Barely made it down alive. But here it is. And it's real.
It sure is.
Rapture. This is where that thing took my poor baby girl.
What's this? Everybody talking about their daughter. We're here to get my daughter. But being so self-centered, guy who probably didn't survive. wasn't anything in that suitcase, was there? No, there was not.
But maybe if I find this Dr. Lamb I keep hearing over.
I gotta raise my brightness. Couldn't even see that thing. Also, sorry about playing that tape twice in a row. I thought I picked up two.
But here it is. And it's real. Rapture.
Hey, where'd you go, man? That wasn't cool. You just, like, left me. Hey! How you been? Oh, God. The hell was that?
Big sister doesn't want you.
And who is Big Sister? Big Daddy takes precedence over Big Sister. Hi, your little uncomfortably close little thing called personal space, which clearly you have no concept of. That bothers me. Alright, I'm just letting you know now, this battle was horrible on my part, but again, most of the battles that you're going to watch from me are going to have to be because of the frame rate drop, but it's not so bad. Plus, it's not easy, so I mean, you can't really, like, lose. Yell at me. Hey, come back! No! Bitch. God. I'm like a jackass, I'm gonna like run around and, you know, look for every item ever. Instead of chasing after the crazy bitches try to kill me.
Remember, Big Sister is always.
Yeah, and Big Daddy's always kicking her ass. Don't you forget about that shit either. And my family.
Diane insisted that we spend a weekend at the Adonis, and already I find myself seeking a respite from my vacation.
This motherfucker is, like, unbelievable. I am sitting here on minimum wage, can't hardly afford to get out of my house. He's bitching about going on vacation. What a fucking world.
I founded Rapture to be free of law and God, to live among those for whom work is our wage.
Blah, 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 blah. You're a really fucking cool guy. No one cares. No, I don't think you're supposed to do that. Because then, you know, the whole outside comes inside, and in this particular case, the outside is the sea. And thank you for that. Apparently I'm drunk now. There's something that's so whimsically fun about just jumping around in an undersea suit.
In that suit, even the ocean cannot harm you. This is good. But Rapture is the death of many great men.
I'm not a man, I'm a
alone,
giant
you will
monster
not last
in a
long.
Sea
suit.
You
can still reach the train station. Find me there.
Alright, bossy. This is so fucking cool. Anyway, there's gonna be a part two for this, so I'm gonna start the next section, so stay tuned, guys.